How can you relax in a country that treats people so bad?
Every country has its share of human rights violations. Except Canada, of course.
Yeah, no, you guys are awesome. I ain't seen a Cuban since that thing we did not do in Dallas. Excuse me, I gotta kill Kennedy. I mean, take a leak.
I can't wait to take in the music, culture, and revolutionary atmosphere of Cuba, the people's paradise.
Shut up, Trotsky.
Kid, get the waitress to open the door.